a bad idea. They'll find.
Repent your sins, heathen. Judgment day is nigh. The spark will strike. The world will change.
I'm at the end of me rope, Gov.
Oi, Governor. How about a piece of tech scrap so I can... Well, if you want... Warehouse? Good one, mate. Pedals. But if... Then again... I appreciate...
There's no getting past those soldiers. Let's take the shortcut, okay? I'll go ballistic if I don't get my blue sparkle soon.
Sad lot of good that'll do us. Haven't you heard the stories?
The ones about the missing people? Come on, I don't believe in fairy tales.
It's true. People just disappear down there.
Don't worry. I'll be with you all the way.
Thank you. break in here. Come to Penny at once. Bring it on, sweetheart. Let's dance.
Don't eat me! I'm not going down with... Wait, she'll... Damn. You...
Children become addicted to a mere tool. You did well to use our chemicals defending our sacred sites. They strengthened your arms and sharpened your mind when the unrighteous came to tear down our great work. You drove them from our homes and defended our Christ. But the combat drugs were only a means to an end.
Welcome to my office.
Hey, if you need a bit of cash to get...
I guess my reputation precedes...
Yeah.
$2,000 tech scrap? You have to be joking. If this goes on much longer, Listen, I'm a peaceful man, but I won't have you come here and intimidate me. I've had it with people like you and Miss Fox threatening my livelihood. Let's make this a fair and honorable fight then, shall we?
Thank you.
Celeste, your harbour matriarch. Even though you accept the truth of the
Thank you. This is Officer Clarkson, recording my final report. We found nanite residue all over Flight 221. One of our scientists identified that damn gunk as rogue process nanites, whatever that means. He got real tight-lipped when I asked him to explain. Classified intel, he said. Something fishy about all this. But it's too late now. Those goddamn religious fanatics stole the evidence. I can only pray those bastards don't use the stuff for something vile.
Come on, just try it. It'll expand your consciousness.
But
my poor,
what if there's no going back?
It is I.
My brother had a dose of blue sparkle once. A few weeks later, we found him dead in the gutter.
That's what your mom tells you. Because she needs a scapegoat. Because she can't face the fact she drove him to kill himself.
But
don't worry. This will make the pain go away. Forever. You can stop whenever you want.
Okay, but just this once.
Thank you.
Attention! Attention! All able-bodied females under, say, 25. I'm in dire need of some good entertainment tonight. Drop by to earn yourself free lodging, a hot meal, all the blue sparkle you can shake a stick at, and a virile, consenting boyfriend who'll be with you through thick and thin. Come to Terminal Z and trade the gutter for my bed tonight.
Follow me, my disciples. For today, the children of the Spark have found a new home. In this mighty cathedral, we shall devote our minds, bodies, and souls to the almighty Spark. Here, we shall honor the Harbingers and torture those heathens who dare defy us. Because, as forgiving as the Spark can be, it will not abide those who challenge our authority. Now! The glorious punishment shall begin!
Thank you.
telling you, Declan, Eli is after me. No way! He's so devout. He's a snake. You know about our sister? She died in her sleep when she was a kid. At least that's what they say, but I know the truth. No, because she loves him so much more. I hate Eli. He's turned the children of the fog into nothing but a cynical end times cult.
But what about your holy faith?
Who knows? Who cares? Just go and tell me what Eli's up to.
mother. I'm in charge here, and I know what I'm doing. You should trust me for once and leave this to me.
The invaders were defeated, so the drug's purpose is done. We must unite. You're not a child, you're my son. Heir to the Holy Cross. If you stay on this path, even I won't be able to save you.
You're right, mother.
End the transmission of Blue Sparkle today, and leave these souls back to me.
I'll take it.
May the spark bless you, Johnny. I'll see you soon.
Boss, what are you? What?
Shit! I'm sick of her telling me what to do! Little Jonny is getting angry!
We'll be right back. It's over, isn't it? Shame it had to come to this, but you did good out there. Real good. Meet me by the harbor gate. There's something I want you to know.
Mother, I'm in charge here, and I know what I'm doing. You should trust me for once and leave this to me.
The invaders were defeated, so the drug's purpose is done. We must reunite. You're not a drug lord, you're my son, an heir to the Holy Spark. If you stay on this path, even I will be able to save you from yourself.
Yes, Mother. You're right, Mother.
End the distribution of blue sparkle today, and lead these souls back to me.
Of course, Mother. I'll tell them. Thank you for your counsel.
May the spark bless you, Jonathan. I'll see you in the cathedral.
We've picked up your location. Hang in there, Athena. We'll be with you soon. God! Where's my sweet, scrumptious April?
We can't find her, sir. She, seems to have fled your most glorious bachelor pad.
Why? Have I not showered her with everything she needs?
Not bad. Not bad at all. I watched all, so is that how it's going to be? Just remember, you chose this. You're in far too deep, child. I can't allow a rat like you to run free.
Chance for a cure.
You're not going anywhere. Die, infidels!
You look so chipper. What's happened? He tried to fleece? Sadly, he had... Thank you.
Listen carefully, my disciples. An interloper has wormed his way in our holy order. He killed my brother, and now he's out to get me. Seek out the heathen and bring him to justice. Our holy mission is at stake. Do not worry.
Are you insane? Brother, you did what? I'll lay low until this blows over.
Hey, need some wick? Cool by me. Yeah, you... You wanna buy some fat stuff? Does it look like I'm... Well, yeah, you touch it, you buy it. What the? Hey, that's mine. Give it back, like, right now. Seriously, I mean, this was a...
Whatever. Didn't need...
Well, it's that age-old story, really. Said she... I mean... Awesome! Oh, wait, whoa, what? She did what? OMG! How the hell did she end up in that mess? All because that fat porker tried to get jiggy with my chica. Help is on the way, April!